Okay. Let's just give it a go. See what we can do here. New game or new run in 3, 2, 1, go. Few cutscenes that we have to skip. Come with me, little guard. Looks so stupid. I think I'm gonna try something a little crazy here. Here, throw him away. Nice! That was super fast. Nice. Okay. Let's see if we can get some good hits in here. Ooh, good start. And more good start. Oops, I don't know why I did that. That was a fast half health bar there. Actually. Oh, what? I thought I had locked onto him. Ho 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 ho, boy! Nice! That is such a fast kill! Oh Oh my god, there's gonna be a huge PB. What? Gold. What? What a start. A little bit RNG, what, how good you can do that, depending on, which attacks it does. That was a little slow. On to Guren Street. Those boxes. Nice. Not the fastest kill, but pretty damn good. The rest of the stage could have been a lot better as well. Now on to high school. Test. What? I cancelled my jump kick somehow. Not the first. Did not want to get hit by that. Straight line. Gotta love it. Really good. Okay. I just had to jinx it, didn't I? Where the hell am I? There I am. That's okay. Would have liked to have it for the guy down here, but it's okay. Not that big of a deal. Dang it. Didn't want him to die like that. That's okay. That slow death animation loses like 2 seconds or something. Not bad, not bad. Oh, that was actually pretty good. Way better than I thought. I was so sure I would knock over Ginji there. But I didn't. Not right away, at least. So, yeah, managed to do the combo with me. And there we go. Okay, good school. Really good school. I'm gonna lose all of it now, but still. It's a good start. Okay, here goes. Going up against the sickest gold ever, which is kind of scary. Special run a little longer on the first guy there because she took a hit, and that can usually mean she takes multiple hits if she doesn't actually knock him over, so I want to make sure she's there. Skip. Okay, she's actually taking a lot of damage here. Don't like that. Ouch. What are you standing there for, man? Sure, been better, but we'll take the wins we can. So yeah, ideally you hit all of the all four of them with the laser. Most importantly, the two big guys, and I only hit one of them, so it's definitely gonna cost some time. But the main time loss we're gonna get is during this fight. The boss fight. Just so rare I get Joker. Whoa, that looked funky. Wait a little bit here. Oh, That's fine. Still have our weapon. Okay, we're still ahead. Woo! What's that clip back? Didn't dance for a bit, but at least we got through. God damn it. Dude, come on. No, not like this. Oh my god, I hate these guys. Like this girl. This person. There we go. Okay, she doesn't actually need to do the headbutt. Interesting. I thought she did. It's just been a fairly consistent way of getting her to go where you want her to go. Not a good hospital at all. It's quite slow. You come on. What? Okay. I thought the trigger was way further down. That's why. What? Oh, I'm glad I caught that. That's the first time I've ever seen that happen. One of the guys chasing Shousuke instead of me. Oh, this is good. Nice. Okay, I've been a little bit inconsistent on this one, so let's see if we can get a good placement here. Yeah. hit. Really clean. Really clean. That was nice. Okay, Tennou. Please be nice. You probably won't be, but please be nice. Thank you. Taking so much damage already. Oh, wrong way. Could you guys please stop doing this? Thank you. That was nice. That was fast. Dude! Thank you. Okay, Mayuki, do not die, please. That's the opposite of not dying. That is very much dying. So could you please stop with that? Okay. Just need to get the health. Then I think we're pretty good to go. Okay. As long as these guys don't not roundhouse kick me. Ooh, this is good. Insane. Oh my god, this Tennou. What? What is going on? With just a half decent fight here. Let's go. This is insane pace for this fight. This is gonna be a nasty goal to go up against. What the hell?
What?
Keeping the claw the entire way is nuts. What? What? But yeah, this, if you get both Subway, Tennou, and Sunshine quick kill or fast, like, you can... This game can be fast. Oh, what the hell? We're definitely not out of the woods yet, and can easily just lose the entire run on the final stage. But maybe world record. Oh, ouch! Ouch! It ran straight into that. Good bag up. Just need a good pre-fight here as well. That would be awesome. I'm gonna try and do this way. Love yeeting the weapon. Yo, rebel! Large combo indeed. This run is sick, by the way. Have the most insane Tennou. Nice. Oh yes indeed. The biggest of boys. And a little bit of time save there as well. Not bad, not bad. Just need to not die on Sunshine. This could be sub 40, holy damn. I knew that was possible, but I didn't know it was, like, this possible. Nice. Oh my god, my Yuki, please stop dying. Music goes so hard. Sliding there is not fast, it's just for fun. So the riff? I'm actually not sure, I don't think we do. Unfortunately. There's not the... none of the levels here, or floors here, are long enough. Yeah. There are some of the other music tracks that we get to hear a lot more of than we normally do. Mainly Prison or NDO. We hear a lot more than we normally do, which is awesome. Because that's actually a really good track. It's a little scary. It's just one trick I have to hit, right? Like, how hard can that be? Kinda wanna heal my Yuki. Just for the safety of it. Exactly. How hard can it be? Yeah. Or some of the strats, at least. Some of the strats are really hard. Some are basically free. Oh, whoops. I forgot that loading is always a lot shorter for some reason. I've hit some pretty crazy stuff this run, actually. Like, first boss went super well. Got a massive gold there. Yeah, indeed. All right, here goes. Don't think too much, just do. And we did indeed. Let's freaking go, boys. Oh my god. What? Oh, I'm so happy. Okay, that's a 39:25. Easy 2 minutes, PP. Okay. Cool. I still would like to find a reliable way to do Subway, though. But, GG. Let's just really go over the, like, this NDO, what the hell happened there? Only bad thing was Subway. Only bad thing. Some of them can be like optimized a little bit more. Street could be like 10 seconds faster. Highschool could definitely be better as well. Hospital could be better, but like, oh my goodness. Yes, this is NDO skip, yeah, exactly. So you basically do both NDO 1 and NDO 2 in like five minutes, you know? That's pretty good. Cool. Yeah, I don't know. Nice. I didn't think that would happen today. And this is first run of the day, actually.